Hi everyone, welcome to day 44 of Daily Dose of Piano. Today's dose is a piece by my friend Alec Davis. It's called Sitting in Solitude, and it's for the left hand alone. My left hand isn't big enough to reach all of the chords in this piece, however, and because Alec wanted the notes to be played at the same time, he has kindly given me permission to use my right hand here and there when I need to. Have a wonderful day, everyone, and I'll see you tomorrow.